Welcome back to Collective Kids Art and Craft!
Today, we are going to do a very fun experiment.
Yep, we have Teacher Roseanne and myself,
Teacher Vicky. Okay, so Teacher Vicky, do you still remember last week's lesson?
It's about scene and consequences.
So, have you ever seen before?
Yeah, I did.
What have you done?
It happened when I was young. I lied to my baby mommy to get extra pocket money to buy more snacks. Yeah, and I feel guilty afterwards. So I apologize to them and they forgive me.
Very good. So do you know that someone can wash away our sin?
Who is it? J-E-S-U-S! Jesus! I can't wait to start the experiment now, Teacher Roseanne. So what do we need?
The plate represents the world, and a coin represents us. A cup of colored water represents the sea. Sometimes, we disobey our parents. We tell lies. We hurt our friends. And we take things without permission. Oh no! We almost drowned by the wrong things we did. But Jesus came as the light of the world. He showed us the way, the truth, and the life. As you see, there's nothing happening yet until Jesus died for us on the cross. And they put him into the tomb. After 3 days, Jesus came back to life. Watch! The sin is being taken away as Jesus rises again. So kids, this is how Jesus took our sin away if we choose to believe and follow him. So Teacher Vicky, isn't this experiment interesting?
Yes, it is. So kids, remember to ask your daddy mommy to do this activity together with you. But be careful with the fire.
And next time, you can explain to your friend how Jesus took away our sin.
See you next time. Bye-bye.